necessarily the practice of law generally, and to now look around the courtroom and not find myself to be the only woman in the courtroom time after time, as used to happen. And things brought me to women like Nancy Mills, Justice of the Superior Court, and women at so many levels of court, and women in the practice of law, doing trial work, women you don't see too often, but they are out there and we're making progress. And I'm so privileged to serve in public office with Commissioner Ann Jordan, a woman, top cop in the state of Maine. I'm so privileged to serve with Chief Justice Lee Softwood, a brilliant woman, in charge of our court system. An auditor, nearly Douglas, who actually worked for me as assistant DA after a long time ago, and a woman Speaker of the House, and a magnificent new president of the Senate, first in the nation to serve in the presiding office.